A fool and his money are soon parted. If you are not careful with your trades and investments, you will soon no longer have any money left to use. In this case, the old saying, "A fool and his money are soon parted." There are many things that make a trader foolish, and it is important to avoid these traps from the beginning. Of course, you can always find out the hard way what to avoid, but by then you will no longer have anything left to trade. One of the biggest mistakes that traders make, both beginners and experienced ones alike, is that they base decisions purely on feelings. Emotional trading is destined to fail from the start, because the success of a stock or currency, for example, will not be influenced by what you think of it. It is always of utmost importance to consider past performance and any near future occurrences, such as a company with a new product. If a trader absolutely wants to invest in something they believe in or just like, that is acceptable, but only if there are more sensible investments being made and the emotional one is only 1 or 2% of the total money to invest. This way it is possible to do something you want, but not be foolish. Another way that a fool and his money are soon parted is overconfidence. Overconfidence will lead to several negative consequences. Some traders analyze everything they possibly can, and compare various forms of investments and then come to the conclusion that one is better than the others. This may very well be so, but that is no reason to put everything you have into this one trade. It is impossible to know for sure that it will work. For example, someone putting all their assets into a currency that is doing good and then all of a sudden there is a political crisis. The currency will then go downhill and the trader will lose it all. The method of diversification could have prevented something like this from happening.